on the ball enough, and when he has, he's given it away cheaply. But I'm sure we'll see a marked improvement in the second half.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Couldn't hang on to it. Take it away. Alexander Arnold. Opportunity it is. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Goretzka. Now with Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Robertson. Well, possession ceded. Alphonso Davies. Sané has it. Goretzka. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, he likes to run at them. And saved by the keeper. Thirty minutes left for play. Leon Goretzka. This is Robert Lewandowski. Now racing past his man. But the danger averted for now. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it petered out. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. Didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Lucas Hernandez. A switch of play now. Right on top of it, Henderson. Simple save, really.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
Thiago. Have the ball once more.
Well, Bayern have to score soon. Time is running out, but these fans can sense a winner coming here.
Poor pass. Niklas Süle. They get the ball once more.
Oh, he's lost possession. Salah. Oh, a superb save.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Thomas Müller. And Bayern could get in behind the defence here. Sané in the middle. Well, no luck keeping possession. Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Henderson has it. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And a throw-in forthcoming. Showing a real will to win the ball. They've got it now, what can they do? Real chance! And the keeper showing tremendous command. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. Time for a change then. Corner kick played in. It's one corner after another. Deciding to go short with this one. Teammate available, and that's an important intervention. Forward momentum from Bayern. Well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game. That's a really good save.
And they're making a change. Now sending it in, attending to his defensive chores, bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, it fizzled out. Lewandowski. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Oxlade-Chamberlain has lost the ball. And that is that. The full-time whistle here. And nothing to separate the two sides at all over 90 minutes. It finishes 0-0. Escucha con Dion Piccolo, loco mira no fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí a ti. Olega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Que está a punto pase de la pena. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no que... Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Bayern Munich.
Well, it was an even contest last time out, and I thought both sides played their part in a very good game. Let's hope we get a similar match today.
Sané. Big chance. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullbacks. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Well, room for improvement in terms of the finish. Lewandowski. PSG doing well to win it back. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Kimmich. Surely! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Over it comes. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Short corner taken. Plays it back. Hernandez. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Pavard. Lewandowski. Oh, they've lost it. Wijnaldum. Really good challenge. Kylian Mbappe. And a goal, Verratti. It should give his side a massive boost here. On with the game, and will that goal have the effect of stinging Bayern Munich into action? Throw-ins given. Lucas Hernandez. And played the pass well. Pavard. Thomas Müller. Can he convert? Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Attending to his defensive chores.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
It's Neymar. What a block. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Leroy Sané. That's how to rob them of possession. Marquinhos. Verratti. Mbappe! A superb save. Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner.
Fired in by Neymar. Well, that was quality. Last-ditch defending.
And the keeper in position to grab hold of it. Alphonso Davies. Really getting stuck in. So getting close to the halftime interval and PSG with the lead. Stuart, what strikes you about what you've seen from them in this half?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Alphonso Davies.
Thomas Müller.
Read it well. Defensive efficiency personified.
Well read to win possession back.
Useful looking ball. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Gnabry. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Mbappe. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
Neymar. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. It's Neymar's corner. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Messi. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital.
Well, Marco Verratti really catching the eye in the first half. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, he...
Well, they get the ball rolling again. Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency.
Neymar. And Pavard on the ball.
And winning it back.
Gay. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Serge Gnabry
going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Getting in there to intercept. And what can they do to stop him running at them? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Gay.
Could cross it in here,
and blocked for now.
Good defending. And a poor ball.
Verratti. Niklas Süle. This is Müller,
and good pressure high up the pitch.
And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. The delivery from Neymar, Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending.
And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Sané. Lewandowski. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski. And giving it away. Now, can they create something? The crossbar got in the way.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Oh, maybe the equaliser. And throwing himself at the ball. The corner from Kimmich. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. And how about the short corner? Well, it's Bayern's turn now. Serge Gnabry. Might be a chance here. A lovely attempt, and he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Neymar.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
But they took care of the situation defensively. 15 minutes left for play.
He must finish. High echelon goalkeeping there. And he's fired over the corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Now can they counter clinically? A delicious piece of skill. He can't hold on to it. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick.
And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
And this could really make certain.
In it goes! A well-taken penalty.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
So, 2-0 now. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. snuffing out the danger. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Chance to play it in. Showing a lot of guile there. And how about that for a save? Substitution it is for PSG. The corner from Kimmich. Just wanted to get it out of there. And won by Verratti. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Lewandowski. And there we have it. Full time in this game. And 3 huge points picked up as they put a bit of distance between themselves and the... Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, confidence plays such a major part in football. And after that last display, they should be full of it, because that was a really vibrant performance. I expect them to win this one as well.
Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. The delivery from Neymar. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Wijnaldum. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. Leroy Sané. A very good tackle. Useful looking ball. Süle stops it. Bayern have given it away. Lionel Messi. Ball lost by PSG. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Now Lewandowski carries the ball forward. But can he produce? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Mbappe. Neymar. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, failure to keep the ball by Bayern. What's he going to do here? Müller. Big chance to get them on terms. And danger still. But offside is the decision here. The flag is up. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? But quick thinking defensively. Excellent defending. Mbappe. Opportunity. Oh, right in the nick of time. Lewandowski. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? And throwing himself at the ball. Let's see about the delivery. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. How can he take them on and beat them? Hakimi. Wijnaldum now. It might be. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, this deserves another look. Just see the bend he gets on the ball. That's a great bit of skill and an excellent goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change
that. Oh, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. There to take it away. Well, racing past his man. Messi. No way through. Ramos. Marquinhos. Wijnaldum. Messi. No, just the tackle that was needed. Lewandowski. Serge Gnabry. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Than that. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Oh, he's given it away. And an astute piece of defending. He'll have a go here. Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Thomas Müller. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, whatever way you want to analyse things, this hasn't been a happy experience for Robert Lewandowski, Stuart.
Well, as you can see, he just hasn't had enough.
Into the second half then, and there can be no sugarcoating it. A huge gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Bayern in the second? Thomas Müller. Joshua Kimmich.
A big opportunity. Lewandowski, just what you would expect from one of the best finishers in the world.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
So underway again, and Bayern still trailing, but the belief is back. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Gnabry. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Idrissa Gueye. Here is Juan Bernat. Good looking ball. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Serge Gnabry. And he takes on the shot. And keeping it out. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Happy to take on the shot. Terrific save. And the danger clear. You really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. Pavard and Kimmich. An important interception. And into the last 30 minutes now. Getting forward well here, Müller. Possession one. Serge Gnabry. Bayern pushing forward with options available.
Oh, in it goes! Now they're level! Who saw this coming? Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Gueye, and delivered by Neymar here. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Good work from Bayern to make sure possession changed hands. Müller.
Superbly read and executed.
Just 20 minutes remaining now.
Well, these PSG fans are demanding a winner here, but can the players respond? They're certainly playing better now.
Verratti on the ball. What has he got up his sleeve? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Gay. And a tidy challenge. Sané. Alphonso Davies. Well read to win possession back. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Crisp tackling. But a goal at this late stage might end up being a winner. That's the hope in the Bayern camp. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
There to win it back. Defensive efficiency personified. Serge Gnabry. This is Müller. What can they do from here? Can they forge ahead? And it's come off the keeper. Cleared away.
Well, time is running out to get this winner. But these PSG fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to that noise.
And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Messi. Now Verratti. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Played over. And the danger cleared. Messi. Not troubling the keeper. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Leon Goretzka. And given the situation, and there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interested in... Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Bayern Munich.
Well, it's surely going to be their title today. Over the season, they've been excellent, and I'm expecting another good display here and to take all 3 points.
And a poor ball. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper.
Bernat plays with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Might really be able to trouble them here.
Well, not covering himself in glory defensively.
Can he put them in front? Defensive excellence there.
Just can't get it past them.
Big chance it is. No goal in the end. Offside after all that.
Well, he is offside, which has let him off the hook there.
And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. Serge Gnabry starts with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. Well, he fancied his chances, but shame about the finish ultimately. I would imagine, Stuart, in the pre-match team meeting, the defenders would have been told to keep an eye on Neymar. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Thomas Müller.
This is Robert Lewandowski. Can he finish? Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. Given away by Bayern Munich. Mbappe.
And they need to get tighter, but really sticking to their task defensively. Lewandowski.
This is Müller. Kimmich.
Well read to put an end to that attack. I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Nice and easy for the keeper. Verratti on attacking possibilities. Verratti flinging himself at it, the keeper. The delivery from Neymar. Cleared away. Top class defending. Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Mbappe. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Messi going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Gay intercepting it intelligently. Well, failure to keep the ball by Bayern. Wijnaldum. Now Verratti. And return to Wijnaldum. Well, disappointing end to the move.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
Given away again. Attacking possibilities for PSG.
Will it be Marco Verratti? Oh, it's in! And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through?
And underway again here with PSG in front. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Firing it in. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Now sending it in. And it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Really well played pass. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Marquinhos. Hakimi. Verratti. Not there to intercept. Joshua Kimmich. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Off the post and back in play. Defending by example. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. So back underway here with Bayern looking to find an effective route back into the game. Sané. Goretzka has it now. Can he finish? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Idrissa Gueye. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Müller. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Neymar. Will he play it in? And dispossessed. Wijnaldum. Giving it a try. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? Fired in by Neymar. And clearing it away. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Gnabry. This looks more than decent. Superb block. Read it magnificently and intercepted. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, no stopping him. A chance to whip it in. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. So a half an hour remaining. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Really getting stuck in. Oh, managing to beat him. Straight forward for the keeper. Bayern have given it away. Mbappe. Good tackle, taken away. Goretzka. Dangerous looking through ball. Gnabry. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And a good-looking ball. Messi. And he takes on the shot. and getting across to stop it. Who can he pick out? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Hakimi, and giving it away. Thomas Müller. Gnabry. Given away by Bayern Munich. Verratti. Is this the moment? Touched onto the woodwork. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. It's Neymar's corner. And a no-nonsense clearance. Verratti. Danger here as he runs at them, but quick thinking defensively. Well, it's not quite in the history books just yet, but PSG...
Hold on, direct chance here.
Not out of the woods yet. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Playing it in. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Gay. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So, 2-0 now. And a fine tackle. Lewandowski. Oh, he's really opened them up here. He's blocked it. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Over it comes, and you need your defender to take charge. Lewandowski had to come up with the ball, and did. Well, body in the way. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Substitution it is for PSG. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. They're making high pressing work for them here. Well, sloppy in possession. Mbappe. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
The delivery from Neymar. Well cleared away. No foul. PSG advantage. Well, letting it continue to see if, in fact, there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. Is it going to be? Wonderful goalkeeping. And the final whistle is sounded. The champions have been crowned. And now the party can truly commence.
Well, they're entitled to celebrate. They've been really good throughout the season. And let's give some credit to the manager. He's got the best out of this team. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer.
sunlight hits the dust, and I can't get up. When the noise is way too much, I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I? There's a place with no head, touched by grace, quiet as faith. Emptied my heart, laid down my cards, played my best part, wanting a new start. All of my fears combined taught me to run.
And I must say, this stadium falls on the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the first match of the season. It is Liverpool against Atletico Madrid.
Well, Derek, they were worthy champions last season, but it's always hard to retain your title, and that's why they need to get off to a good start today and get the 3 points.
Happy to take on the shot. Jan Oblak, fantastic between the posts. Showing teamwork and commitment on the offensive. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Henderson, Thiago, can he finish? Really top class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. Now sending it in. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Fabinho. Alexander Arnold. And Mohamed Salah now. And quite simply, wide of the target. Suarez. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Fabinho. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And decent progress here from Luis Suarez. He has options. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Diogo Jota. Mane. Difficult to stop him. Well, a good tackle. Atletico have given us away.
Alexander Arnold. Read it superbly to take back possession. Luis Suarez making progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And over it comes. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Mane. Diogo Jota. Can he finish? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Corner kick played in. It might still be problematic. And it's come off the keeper. Virgil van Dijk. There to take it away. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. Well, possibilities in the centre. Able to skip past his man. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Marcos Llorente. Now De Paul. They've regained possession. Hermoso. Couldn't keep it. Thiago. Sadio Mane now. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Going well. Crossing opportunity. Wasted possession again. He made it look simple, really. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Jota. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. Hermoso. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. But nothing comes of it. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Thiago. Andrew Robertson. Fabinho. Oh, good play this. Henderson. Jan Oblak. Fantastic between the posts. Clears it away. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Suarez. Good tackle. Diogo Jota. Alexander Arnold. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Salah does thrive on veering in field. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Now can they counter clinically? Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Mane. He takes aim. Oh, that's a fine save.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Well, spot on with that challenge. Into the advanced position.
And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And he's clear his lines. Fabinho. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Carrasco. It needs an accurate cross. Griezmann. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Corner kick played in. Kondogbia. Carrasco now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. It is advantage Liverpool here on the offensive. Salah. Has a go. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Those stats really do paint the picture. So many chances, but yet little end product. But surely the breakthrough's coming.
Oh, what's he gone and done? Suarez! And there is the opening goal. Well, arguably against the run of play, they've been second best up to this point, but they have the lead.
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Defenders understanding their roles. A really sumptuous ball. Really top class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
And there's the delivery. Smuggled away. Jota. And sadly, quite a bit off target in the end. Couldn't keep the ball. And space for the cross. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Carrasco. Can he convert? Well, able to close down the shot. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Chances on. It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, but should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
So the ball is running again at 1-1. That's how to rob them of possession. Well, couldn't keep it. And here they come now, Atletico, looking for a late winner. 10 minutes to go. Well, the counter chance looks very real. It might still be problematic. Well, no damage done. Well, he likes to run at them. Carrasco. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. It is an Atletico substitution.
Diogo Jota. Van Dijk with it. Mane. Henderson. Well read to put an end to that attack. Can they grab the lead late on? Oh, a vital save. And it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
And he's fired over the corner. A deft clearance. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be.
Well, I think a winner's coming here, as do these Liverpool fans. They're making so much noise now.
Oh, fancy footwork. Able to get a body in the way. And with that, the action comes to an end. Nothing to split the two sides here on opening day. And I'll tell you what, if this is any indication, we could well be in for a fiery tight...